After running more diagnostics on the active praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Thank you.
demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental Your devotion to the UAC's mission is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. You filled out your UAC accidental evidence.
Reduced by 75%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power rerouted. Object energy.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.